Well, I want to say so far so good. I think we've done nice campaigns. Apart from voter bribery, which was reported last night, which to me doesn't mean anything because already decisions have been, people have made decisions. But we are on alert on everything. And we want to say any vehicle, and I want to repeat it very well. I said it the other day, any Bomet County found in Kericho, we will not spare it. We have said it. This is our, this is, and we are very, very straightforward. All those who have been imported to try and intimidate people or bribe people, Kericho is nowhere to joke. We are warning them. We will not spare them. Want to be very honest. Let the people of Kericho decide. We have been very peaceful since we made, since we have never had any problem with the elections here. So, and people interfere. So far, I want to say, so far, so good. There are no problem. All the polling stations, the 631, is open. Maybe challenges in with BVR here and there, but all is well across the county, from Kipkelian all the way to Bureti. So good. But we are not taking anything for chance. We are, in other words, we are not saying we will go back to sleep. Now that I've voted, I'll go around now to make sure that everything is okay. Ours is to have a free and fair election. We are okay. And we are very confident we are winning. On this one, we are winning. That we are winning. There is no problem.
There are two questions. Will say that as a state officer, you appear to be interfering in an electoral process.
This is my, I'm a voter. I'm entitled to vote.
There's also claims that civil servants have been sent to intimidate and to interfere with the process.
There are no civil servants. Who are the civil servants here?
Two questions.
Yes.
One,
they are not there, and if they are there, they are also entitled to vote. They have a right, and we don't know where they are. I think we say Kura ni Siri, isn't it? You can even be having a friend, and you don't know.
Two questions. One, what are the bribery claims to IEBC? And two, when you say that you're not going to spare any vehicle from Bomet, what do you exactly mean?
What I've said is the report, we've told the people who have reported to us that there were, last night there were attempts to bribe voters by some vehicles, and we've told them to give the police all the report. Any vehicle, and I want to be very straightforward, any vehicle which we see or is suspected to be distributing money, of course the law is there. The law is very clear. The IBC, yes, the IBC law is very clear. We don't want anybody to intimidate us. Yes.
Okay, KANU have complained so far. They are saying some polling agents from their party have been barred from accessing polling stations, more specifically in your former constituency, Belgut. I don't know if you've received the sentiments.
Well, you know, when somebody is dying, what do you expect that person to say? I mean, Belgut, I think, is very open. If there is anything in Belgut, I've just come in. I've not even been here. And which polling station? Nobody has been denied any access. And I think they can say which polling stations. Nobody, as far as we are concerned, Belgut is like any other constituency. Okay. And I enjoy the support from all across. You will see the votes. Yeah, not Belgut alone. You will see the votes from Kipkelian. You will see the vote from Soin Sigawet. You will see the votes from Belgut. Yes. What we are saying is, and I want to repeat, we want this to be free and fair, isn't it? If there is any incident which has happened, as a job, as Jubilee, we will not condole, be it from our side, be it from any other side. I'm not saying it should not be one-sided. If somebody from even our side is misbehaving, the law must be very clear, so that we are not here saying we are protecting Jubilee against KANU. If there is any intimidation by our own supporters towards the KANU, we don't want. We don't want.
Okay.
That we are very clear
then
about
it.
I'll
ask you this. If the results by the end of the day did not reflect what you are expecting, would you accept the results?
Well, we are winning. Which other results are you talking about? this is a clear thing. Yeah. We are winning. Which law is that? Which law is that? Which law?